Our world is evolving, and our need for electricity is growing. As we electrify transportation and industry to support climate goals, Ontario's demand for power will grow at unprecedented rates. The Independent Electricity System Operators Pathways to Decarbonization Report forecasts that winter demand peaks will nearly triple by the year 2050. This will require new generation, including new nuclear supply that will double today's operations. Today, our province's electricity system is more than 90% emissions-free, and it's critical we leverage this strong foundation to prepare for the challenges of tomorrow. Building on the leadership role nuclear played in phasing out coal in Ontario, Bruce Power is taking action now to help meet the province's clean energy targets. Through asset optimization, innovation, and leveraging new technology, Bruce Power is increasing output from its existing reactors for the 2030s. The new peak generating capacity will be nearly equal to adding another large reactor to the site without the need to build additional infrastructure. And by giving new life to our existing fleet through its major component replacement project, Bruce Power will continue to deliver clean, affordable energy to Ontario's residents and businesses for decades to come. This multi-year infrastructure project is boosting Ontario's economy and creating thousands of jobs for skilled trade workers. In addition to supplying carbon-free electricity to the province, the nuclear industry also plays an important role in the fight against cancer through production of medical isotopes. Bruce Power has been a global leader in the production of medical isotopes for more than 35 years, beginning with the production of cobalt-60, used to sterilize medical equipment and in radiation therapy in the treatment of complex cancers. The installation of a groundbreaking isotope production system was completed at Bruce Power in 2022, making Unit 7 the first commercial power reactor in the world capable of producing short-lived medical isotopes used in the fight against cancer. The IPS expands Ontario's role as a global hub for isotope innovation, positioning Canada at the forefront of isotope research and development. By building for our future today, Bruce Power will help meet rising clean energy needs, support thousands of jobs for Ontarians, and improve patient outcomes around the world. We're powering Ontario forward to build a clean tomorrow.